All new Toyota vehicles in Canada are equipped with Vehicle Stability Control, often referred to just as VSC. VSC works automatically to help drivers maintain control and avoid or control skidding when turning on slippery surfaces, such as wet, snowy, or icy roads. In such conditions, in vehicles without VSC, the front wheels may lose traction and begin to slip, causing the vehicle to slide outwards and preventing it from turning as tightly as intended. Alternatively, the rear wheels may lose grip, causing the rear wheels to slide outward, potentially resulting in a spin. VSC uses multiple sensors in the vehicle to determine when such slippage has occurred and takes corrective action by reducing engine power output and/or applying the brakes at individual wheels to help keep the vehicle on its intended course, all automatically. When the VSC is taking action, a slip indicator light illuminates on some models in the instrument cluster to advise the driver accordingly and highlight the need for caution. VSC turns on automatically whenever the vehicle is started and remains on unless turned off by pushing and holding the Track VSC button for more than 3 seconds while the vehicle is stopped and is parked. When the system is off, Track Off and VSC Off lights will illuminate in the instrument cluster. For maximum safety, it is recommended that VSC be left on at all times. It should be noted that VSC is a supplementary driving aid. It is not a substitute for safe and attentive driving. Thank you for watching this Know Your Toyota video.